move your camera away for a bit.
Oh, here goes the buzzard.
A lot of it gets stuck in the hole.